All right, today I'm trying something different. This is a 800p video. Should be better quality. I think I'm going to be able to stream this as well. I'm just going to record today, though, just offline mode. I'm not going to be streaming this video. So this one is just a pixel art session I'm going to do. I'm working on some new art for this character here, Zero, where he steals your sword. Uses his telekinesis palm. It's a device he has right here, which he uses to grab your sword. But anyways, yeah, this should be a higher quality video. I'm getting lots of requests. Everybody always bugs me about my videos being horrible quality. So I'm trying to fix that, and I'm trying out some 800p videos. Like they used to be. I used to be doing 800p as well, but I think I have the settings now. So this is going to be 10 frames a second rather than 15, but I think I'll be able to stream this and it'll be higher quality because my internet sucks and I can't do that great of upload rate, whatever. So anyways, I think I was watching a few of these little videos, I recorded a few tests, and I think that the quality is a lot better. You can read my code a lot easier. You can, you know, see what I'm working on, exactly where the pixels are and everything that I'm drawing. Should be better for, you know, when I'm working in Ableton too as well, because that's like, you know, lots of twiddly knobs and little tiny dials and digits and stuff. So anyways, so I'm testing out this video today. I'm going to record this and upload this to YouTube. And if this works, I'm going to try it out live, but hopefully the settings will work live and then I can just stream at a better quality and record videos on YouTube at a better quality. So anyways, I'm not going to talk much on today's video. I'm just going to get into the flow like I normally do when I'm on, you know, when I'm developing the other 80 hours of the week that you don't see. Anyways. 80 hours, that's an exaggeration. Alright, so anyways, without further ado, I'm just going to get into the flow and stop talking. Yeah, so that's it for today's little video. I hope this 800p 10 frames a second is going to work. So it's going to be higher quality on YouTube most of the time. You know, you're going to see just a better, clearer picture, but it's just going to be a lower frame rate so that I can keep it below like 1500 kbps in order to get the live stream. I don't know why I have like 4 megs up to be able to, like, I can upload, but for some reason the stream doesn't work if it gets over 1500. I don't know. Anyway, so I hope this video is nice, a refreshing, high-quality video, and hopefully it works for streaming and for development in the future here. So cheers, everybody. Have a good day. Whatever you're doing right now, enjoy it. Signing out, Wizard Foo. Outie!